They need to continue with another aerial play. Radosin has just enough to force a 50 with Joyo. Now that's two players committed, but the recoveries are there. Ryze offloads to Vatira. Beats dies into it. He's got the double. Vatira clutches it for Team Queso. What a monstrous performance. One of these French players is not like the other. And he is the difference in Game 7.
What